The single market makes anyone who comes to Europe a person which affects Europe and not just one state. Anyone who lives in Austria can move freely to Spain. Anyone who comes to Greece can go to Sweden freely. So there has to be a European answer, and we have not yet found a European answer. And for that reason, new or old nationalism is back.